My dad is fantastic because, well, he's one, my dad. He has to fix the car, he's always cleaning, he's always fixing up my room. Whenever I break something, which I do very often, because I'm a boy that's a kid, he will try to fix it, or he'll just be that guy who's like, well, you could just play with something else. And he's always there, and he obviously is the one that makes the money. He works hard, and he gets up early in the morning, and then he goes to work, and then he gets home after I even get home from school, which means I can't really see him on the weekdays. But he's working for the household, and that's why my dad's fantastic.
My dad is awesome because he taught me how to be responsible, and he taught me how to play basketball, and he fixed his decisions. And he taught me how to be a man. He didn't teach me how to dance, though, because I'm a better dancer.
My dad is tender because he helps people, and when I'm like, he helps me with my homework, and when I'm sad, he asks me, like, what's wrong or something like that.
My dad is heroic because he saves people. He saves children in Iraq since they're super hungry. And he is heroic because he's brave. He's brave. He is a leader, and he cares about people who are injured. And he's been injured many times, like he broke his ribs and broke his legs and his arms. But he still doesn't give up. And he cares about other people that believe in Jesus Christ and need to be baptized.
My dad is exemplary because he is a leader. He is strong, trustworthy, loyal, brave. He has a great sense of humor. He's easy to approach, he's easy to talk to. I love how he can talk to people on the streets as well as people in high position. He's not shy at all. He doesn't have stage fright. He knows how to be himself in front of big crowds, small crowds. He's definitely a talker. He can talk your ear off at sometimes. But I admire those things about him because he stays true to himself, and he's definitely a believer in doing for yourself. And he's always telling me to be a leader, not a follower. And I just pray that I could be like him and have his quality traits.
My dad is royal because he is the one who is taking care of us, and he's the one who is the person who helps us making our lunch for school and helping our homework from school. And now that school is finished, he can help us for the next grade that we're going to be in. So that's why my dad is royal.
Thank you for being fantastic, Dad. Happy Father's Day. I love you.
Thank you for being awesome. I love you, Dad. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you for being tender. I love you, Dad, and happy Father's Day.
Thank you for being heroic. I love you, Daddy. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you for being exemplary. I love you, Daddy. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you for being loyal. I love you, Dad. Happy Father's Day.